We're working on clarity of the chords, tiger monkey technique, which is the curling of the knuckles to allow for space so that, you know, you can get your C chord to sound out clearly. You know, we've been working on the 3-2 fingers and playing those two strings with the pick simultaneously. Now we're looking at Imagine by John Lennon, which is C major 7, F major 7 over A. Actually cut my fingernails. If your fingernails are too long, they actually get in the way of fretting the notes. The student that's here right now, her fingernails are fine. But anyway, that's that. So Imagine, John Lennon, we're going to do that. Imagine there's no heaven. You can add a little strumming. You could also add the pinky on the F chord, it's called F, and you can leave it there. Imagine all the people, G over B. So just practice that slowly. The right hand's going down, 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 up, 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 down, 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 up, 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 down, 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 up. A little sloppy today, but anyway, have a good practice.